Good evening, everybody. I know it's a late update, but we wanted to get a thorough update from the medical team. Since it is a Sunday, there were a few things that were going on in the hospital. That was shifted from the third floor ICU to an exclusive ICU room for Dad on the sixth floor. So the shifting took some time, and then they had to set him up and all of that. The pleasant news is there is some mobility. Dad is moving around a little bit. He had signed thumbs up to the doctors. He's able to recognize the doctors. He's still on life support. He's breathing a little more comfortable than a few days back. Doctors see it as a very good sign, a pleasant sign that he is on a road towards getting better. There is a lot of effort from the medical team. This will take a long time for recovery, but we are all hopeful. This is not going to happen in one day or 2 days or even a week maybe, but surely he is definitely going to heal, recover and get back to us as early as possible. We are all happy. The doctors are happy. He is looking good. He is not fully sedated now. He's able to recognize people. He will not talk for a little while, but surely he will get to that level soon enough, if I may say. Let's all keep praying. Again, my family, myself, we are all indebted to your love, affection and the prayers that you are showering over us. And by the way, my mom is getting much better. She could be discharged by Tuesday or Wednesday. So that is a good sign also. And I'm sure my father will follow her back home as soon as he can. Thank you again, everybody, for the affection and love.